Hi there.
Hi, Russ. My name's Steve Leriche.
Steve.
All right. Fine. How are you?
Good night.
I've come to bring you a snack since you're out here, far from the refreshment stand.
Thank you. I've forgotten how cold the Central Oregon morning can be.
It is. That's actually the best. It's actually one of the best things living here.
Yeah.
Because for me, waking up in a cold snap is real refreshing. Especially since our summers can be so a little bit hot on the hotter side. But anyway, I was told you were out here, so I just wanted to say hi to you.
Well, thank you.
And we need to stay here.
The last mascot on green turf.
Oh, I'm a Gonzaga grad, so I'm a little bit familiar with the Inland Empire. Well, anyway.
Thank you. This is nice.
You're welcome.
That's cool. I'll come out with that Michelle station in a second.
If you want more, you're welcome to come get one.
Oh, well, thank you. I'll
do that. Anyway,
That's Jefferson County District Attorney Steve Leriche bringing me coffee and a donut. Very nice. Of course, D.A. Leriche is one of the subjects of my records request that I've yet to get his records though. Everyone's being really nice to me. I wonder why that is.